Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use AI to make an event announcement video. Let's get started. To get started, go to biteable.com and log into your account or sign up for a 7-day free trial. Then head to the templates page and select a use case from our automated video assistant dropdown. From here, I just picked events and event announcement, and I'm going to enter in a few details like the date and time and some key information about my event. Once all that information has been entered, go ahead and click Make My Video and we'll get to work for you. Once your video loads, you can click through all of the scenes here and change any of the information that you'd like. For example, in this scene, I'd like to change this stock image, so I'm just going to replace it with another stock image of cake. You could also upload your own photos or videos to use here as well. You can also customize any of the text or animations in any of these scenes. You can customize the audio soundtrack, add a voiceover, and you can change the colors in every scene as well. In this scene, I'm just going to click into this text box here and remove some information and make it a bit simpler. Just leave it as RSVP now. Once you're happy, go ahead and click publish, and that will bring you to the build page where you can watch your final video, and this is what it'll look like. And there you have it. If you're ready to give it a try, sign up for a free Biteable trial at biteable.com. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.